started my PhD at MIT, I got interested in healthcare data and worked with a company that had health insurance data. So they have claims data for hundreds of thousands of people. And if you imagine somebody with health insurance goes to the doctor, goes to the hospital, every transaction is recorded for billing purposes. But in the process, a snapshot is captured of that interaction between a patient and the health system. So we had this data for hundreds of thousands of patients. And even though it was collected for the purposes just of paying the bills, we realized it had a wealth of information that we could use to understand the care that people were receiving. So we developed a model to measure the quality of care that patients were receiving based on their claims data. And the advantage of doing it this way is it's an automated process that we could apply to large groups of patients at a time to identify who are those patients who are receiving poor quality of care. And we're identifying it in near real time with maybe a month delay. So we're learning about the quality of care patients are receiving in time to do something about it, to intervene and help improve their care. And so I think the application in healthcare illustrates another trend in business analytics, and that's the use of transaction data. From web logs to things like insurance claims, there are electronic records of transactions building up at companies everywhere. Once we have the skills of business analytics, we can start mining that data and finding useful patterns and learning how to run our business better.